on here now. So drain unblock here, but I need my gloves, jetter free. Throw some gloves, mate. Thank you very much. And so touch and tough gloves. For what we touch, we need tough.
Okie dokie. On the next one here now. Lovely blue sky day. Let's show you this one here. I'm not liking it this far at the minute. Just on the outlet. Jack passed me a trusty delver because Jem left mine on the job. Let's see, did it all come out in one? Yeah, there we go. There you go. Bit of jet. We're on the run now. I've only got my 10 metre hose on because Jack used my van on the weekend and I hid me the 20 metre because he's an animal, he's a broker.
No, I wouldn't.
Let's show you this. Chunky bit that's come out. So I might need to swap it over. Let's see, it's on the outlet, yeah, just on the outlet it was. A bit chunkier now. I think it's still struggling. Yeah, I'll swap it over for me 20. Rusty on the old adapter here, so WD-40. first one out of the way, and I think I've got six left, but I've dotted all over the place today. Just want to turn the engine on. So it's on the other side of the property. Really tight angle that, isn't it? The jetter weren't liking that there. Right, and it's obviously because all that's been released from the run. Send it back up this way and draw all that excess. Buckets. A bit of a clean around this side here.